Hi guys, Sister D's in the house.
And Violet D.
We're back with another video. Today we're having a seafood mukbang.
And the fair princess. Dear God, everyone in my blessings have a heart, and they'll say Amen and Father, Son.
Amen. Amen. Let's bow our heads one more time. Father God, I want to thank you for all of our blessings. Please bless this food that we are about to receive and bless those less fortunate. In your name I pray, amen. Say amen. Amen. All right. So, we have lobster tails. Ooh. We have Dungeness crab. Oops, I'm knocking stuff over. We have shrimp, little shrimp and big shrimp.
Yep.
We have potatoes and we have some corn. And we have mussels too. Yeah. Got mussels too. So what would y'all like to, what would you like to start with?
I want to start with a mussel. This one is like, let me get it out.
Oh, I want to see, I can see what we have in here. Oh, and my version of Beloved's Smackalicious sauce. Yes, hunty. She's, what you drinking, Zyla?
I'm drinking strawberry lemonade.
I'm drinking water.
Then what is that?
And of course, calm down. My white Zinfandel. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Hope everybody's having a good Thursday.
Yeah, Thursday is good for you.
All right. You ate your muscle. What else do you want? Let me crack this open so you can have some of this.
I want a crab leg.
Okay.
TV.
Don't worry about the TV. We eating. I don't want you to be distracted anyway.
Distracted. Grab it. Look at this meat.
We're having Dungeness crab today. Mm-hmm. And claws, but I don't really see no. This is like the only claw I got, I think. Some shrimp. You got little shrimp in there.
I know. I eat just some.
Pretty good.
I can eat on my meat, Grandma. Now can I have a lobster tail?
Okay.
See, this time I remembered it.
Okay.
And I got my fishy right there. Grandma, my fishy will last them again. Relaxing. Look at that big bull. It looks big, but it's actually little. I'm not kind of big. Look at that. This is that little bird. Look. You would really like this. Leave me a comment down below. Click on the emojis.
Thank you.
The two hot emojis, the pink and the pink and the green. Click on those emojis and we'll send you something.
Zyla, what are you talking about? Stop.
That's what they do on that.
Okay, but we don't do that yet. Okay.
But that's what I'm gonna do to them. Look at that.
Look at that.
You look at it. I'm not done yet, Grandma. Then why you should move that?
What are you talking about?
You.
Junk is good, girl. That junk is good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I made that sauce a little spicy. Pardon me, people. Thank you.
Okay.
So what's your big day tomorrow, Zyla? What's happening to you?
Graduation.
Graduation, all right. Looking forward to that?
Mm-hmm. I set the cup.
Don't eat with your mouth full, okay? I meant to say don't talk with your mouth full.
Well.
Look. You ain't eating none of this food. You said you was gonna help me eat it.
I don't wanna help you. You're not giving me your shrimp yet.
This is already crap.
This crab leg is hard to chew, Florida.
That's not crab leg. That's lobster tail.
It's hard to swallow down all the way at your time. I didn't go up to that so easy, but kids can't.
Good job peeling. You want to put some lemon on it?
Yeah.
Okay, peel that one and I'll put lemon on it.
This one out. I don't put lemon on it.
It's hard to squeeze though, that's why I said I'll do it. But if you want to try it, you can.
Okay. Let me just peel all of the skin off. Okay. I wish I could eat the skin.
No. You can't chew the skin. It's really a shell, baby. It's not a skin. It's a shell.
A shell? And lobster can be...
That's has to go back.
Shrimp can be real. Okay. The lemon. Did you get the lemon with the...
Put it over your plate. We'll put it down. Try it with the lemon on it.
It's going to taste mad sour, Dave.
No, it's not going to taste sour. It tastes good, don't it?
It tastes sour and good.
Let me put some lemon on that for you. Yeah.
Lemon! Look at this.
Some more crab meat?
Yeah. I'll squeeze lemon on it. I want to squeeze lemon on it this time. I'm gonna be like,
I can't wait till you can fill your own crab, your own food. I really can't, because,
I can't do it right now.
You can't, baby. It's hard. I can barely do it.
I can. I'll be like this. That's how it is. I promise I can do it.
You really can't.
I do all
it's
my
not just, it's not snow crabs, because if they were snow crabs, you probably could, but these are the other kind. Dungeness.
Dungeness. I do.
Yeah, it's right here. I'm sorry I ain't talking to y'all. I'm hungry.
I am too.
I'm hungry today. But I hope everybody's week is going good.
Yeah.
Let's go. TGIF tomorrow. Oh, Father's Day weekend. Father's Day weekend. For all the dads out there, happy Father's Day. Really? Here's a muscle. Okay. Want a potato or a piece of corn?
No, thank you.
can squeeze me in on that too if you want.
Thank you. Wait. Ooh, I saw that I broke it. I don't like a live muscle video. Because some people like a live muscle, do they? Some people do.
I don't know, baby.
I can squeeze the lemon on my shrimp.
Yep, you sure can.
Can you hand me the lemon? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sorry, guys, I'm hungry too much. You hold it. I'm gonna put these children.
Perfect. I'll put it between us, okay?
Okay. There, that's good. Ooh! The skin fell off of me.
Mmm. Making a mess. I knew that's what you was gonna do. I knew you was gonna suck that lemon. I knew you was.
I'm actually eating it.
That's fine.
You can eat lemons.
Yes, you can. You're not wrong with eating lemons. Lemons are good.
Good for your body.
I'm gonna throw that.
That's good. Really good. Lemons feel like they make and make me I wanna like I feel now it make me like I wanna cry now. Can I have some?
Get whatever you want.
Huh?
Get whatever you want.
I want this.
Okay.
You know what's it. Wait.
Good job. Get that meat out of the head. What they call that, the knuckle meat? I don't know what they call it. I say the head of it, but it's probably not, I know it's not the head. I think that's the knuckle meat.
Ooh.
Be careful.
Okay. Get that meat out. Now I can finally open a snow crab.
That's not a snow crab, baby. That's a Dungeness.
Now I can finally open a Dungeness crab. Whatever they're called. You know I don't know what they're
called. Girl, that's a whole, that's a piece of meat. Don't be throwing that in the trash. Throwing meat in the trash. That's a no-go. If you need some help, just ask me and I'll help you. I can just give you this piece of meat if you want. Okay. Okay, no thank you.
Mommy.
It's gonna be a mess in here afterwards. Between me and her, it's yeah, gonna be a big mess.
You know how we are. I should have known.
I want you to be careful if you try to do that, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna break your little teeth off. Not funny.
And I know I can't feed none of this food to my fish, they'll die.
No, no, no. He's not getting out of this.
No. This is awesome food for you.
That's right.
Lemon, please. I got it anyway.
Guys, I do not want to go to work tomorrow.
Me.
But it is the last day.
I do not want to go.
I do have a 3-day weekend, and I'm going on my boat ride on Saturday, so I'll get through it, like I always do. I wish I would have took it off.
Can you squeeze the lemon? I can only squeeze it when it gets small. All
right. Excuse me. Look. You want some more?
Mm-hmm.
Want some more of this meat?
Please. And open with my teeth. Cassidy don't really know about people boils. Did you do?
Cassidy might be allergic because her mama is, I think. I don't know if Asa can eat seafood.
Here goes cats. They have fur.
What? What are you talking about?
Asa don't like cats. Neither do I like cats. Asa can be useful for this.
You got all that crab meat right there.
I know, I'm gonna eat it now. Can you squeeze some lemon on it?
Just put it down, I'll put it on there.
There's some little crab meat right there.
Why don't you put all your shells in the trash? Girl, what do you think you're getting out of this?
I'll just even it in there, Tora.
Really? Don't stuff your mouth like that. That ain't cute.
Are you going to sleep?
I mean, I'm gonna eat one of these potatoes. Just one. I ain't trying to get too full too fast.
I want some of it. I'm gonna get it. I think
I'm okay. Why don't you get a smaller one?
Small.
Here.
I can open it. This meal is short. I feel like I can pinch the whole thing. Cut somebody in half.
That's spicy.
What?
My sauce? You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Let me see if I can just open it from here. I want to see.
Mm-hmm. Right from here. Right up. Okay. There's meat all in this. If you just broke off, there's a lot of meat in there.
Big bungee. Crunchy meat. They're gonna make a big mess in this house. We're just dogging on there. I hope you have a good day. Okay. All of y'all might be watching all of our videos.
If you are, we appreciate you.
Yeah.
We really do. Any support we can get, we appreciate it.
Yeah, we support.
And we don't mind supporting either.
Yeah.
It's the name of the game. Each one teach one.
What did all this mean? me they got out. Because I want to cut. Just give you all of that on the meat.
For
on
you.
The meat.
Just for you.
Thank you. So, yeah. Look at all the meat.
Jeez.
I love this, that's all. You thought it was choking?
I love
it. I'm just saying. Listen, I'm chewing from the way.
Take a sip.
I'm dogging on this meat. Look at this.
You want some of this shrimp?
No, thank you. Are you not going to eat it?
Yeah, I'll eat it, but I would give you some if you want it, so. But there's a little more shrimp in there that you can peel yourself. Would you like me to give you some?
Yes. No, thank you. Is that no thank you?
Just have one, please.
Okay. I'm going to show in the trash. I will show that I peel off.
You guys got any big plans for Father's Day weekend?
Yeah.
Taking your dads out, maybe? Maybe giving them a little barbecue?
Yeah, giving them a barbecue. Like when it's on summer, on Saturday nights.
Saturday evenings.
Sometimes on Saturday nights.
No, you can't. You don't. Nobody really starts a barbecue at night, Zyla.
I know. I'm just pretending.
Well,
look it. I got the orange.
I shouldn't say nobody. I don't know everybody in the world. Oh. Some people might.
Have a good day. Doo-doo-doo. I want some lemon.
Me too.
No,
you squeeze that lemon, and that's it. I'm not giving you no more lemon. Because you keep eating them.
Yummy.
Yeah, sauce dripping down my chin. Not a good look. Don't spit.
I'm not. I just had to take a look. I told us that one. Grandma.
Mm-hmm.
Can I have some more lobster tail?
Okay, I'll cut it open in a minute, okay?
When in garbage.
What?
That's what playground went in garbage.
What do you mean?
He puts his orange peel in his mouth.
Who do?
Joshua.
It's not good.
When you swallow an orange peel, it actually cleans your throat out.
Who told you that?
Ishana. But not like it, but not all the time. Because you're afraid I might get choked, but I don't.
But that's not true, Zyla.
That's what he sounded like.
Okay, but that don't mean it's true just because you said it.
What I did it. So that's true. See?
All right, baby girl. You say so. You say you want some lobster. You want that lobster tail, girl.
I want some lobster tail.
Let me see if there's anything in this.
Right there.
Wait a minute. I know. I just want to see if anything is in this little bitty. In this little safe meat in here. We ain't going to waste no meat.
No.
That we ain't doing.
Look at this long one.
We can eat that one too. Don't you worry about it.
And you can break half the part on and not break the other piece off. I can do it. The one got me. I know I am. I'm come. And wave. I don't like bumblebees or the big honeybees. You know why?
Why?
Because they sting. They sting. They sting. They sting. They sting.
All right, calm down.
And they stink. They stink and stink.
Stop.
Look at! Don't give me all of that big meat because you know I can't eat all of it.
I'm not giving you all this big meat.
I just got it by my mother. We're gonna be like this will break a little bit. I'm peeling so much steps off. I don't like the red part right here.
You're welcome.
This one right here, I'm peeling this off. Do you like the red part of the lobster tail?
I love everything, Zyla. I love it all. Hospital.
Yeah, I missed you.
I missed you too, baby.
But we visited you
mm-hmm.
one time.
Mm-hmm.
But when I had school, I couldn't.
It's all good. It's all good. All good, babe.
Did the nurses help you? Did they play with you or something?
No, they didn't do that.
So what did they do?
I just took care of you. I'm starting to get full. We did a pretty good job, Zyla. Better than usual. I'm starting to get pretty full.
I'm not.
Oh, you're not good. Excellent. Keep on eating.
I can't eat the potato because I don't like potatoes.
Have you ever tried a potato in your life? I don't think you've never had it. I don't think you ever had a potato in your life, Zyla.
I have it.
Not in that form. You had French fries. That's potatoes.
That's because they love French fries. And corn.
Look what I got for you.
I don't really want that.
Okay. She ain't gotta eat it, cause I will.
Look at
shut.
Huh?
Don't put nothing else in your mouth till you swallow that. You hear me? I'm gonna end up choking.
Take a sip. Take a sip. What's wrong with you? I don't know.
But stop doing that. Don't do that. Do not do that. That's not cool.
Mm-mm.
But nobody don't want to see what's in your mouth. That's disgusting. I tell you how to be a good big girl when we do these? Okay, be a big girl. Or act like a little baby. Alright, y'all. I think I've had it. I think I did good too. That bowl was full. Look. Ooh, that bowl was cracked open. That bowl was full, and that's all that's left. We'll see what else she'll eat. What else you want? You good? You had enough? You got enough to eat? What else you want to eat? You don't know? It's only shrimp, crab legs, potatoes, and corn in there. Ain't no more mussels. That's it. So, you want anything else?
No.
All right. I think we did pretty good. High five, girlfriend. You full? Yeah, you full. Gonna get